family down there.
Ollie would go to the moon if we had a game.
Is this gentleman a Kingstonian supporter? Looks like it. And he's not. And your name is
David.
Oh, hiya. Yeah.
Can you see me? Hiya.
Yeah. Yeah, David is your name?
Yeah, David.
Yeah, hold that, David.
Thank you very much.
How long have you been a Kingstonian supporter?
Well, I'm 60, I shall be 62 in December, all my life.
Wow,
It's in the family, yeah.
And you've been coming to Kingstonian, at the old Richmond Road ground,
yes,
I presume?
Indeed, yes. I've got a video on the YouTube that I put on there all about it.
Have you? Wow. And sort of like, I've said this on previous broadcasts about, you know, previous managers and how well, how badly they've done. You know, how's Hayden's team comparing with previous managers going back a few years? Is he comparing at all to any of them?
He's definitely getting there, absolutely. Yeah, absolutely. I mean, to begin with, when we kept drawing, I was thinking, oh, we need to score some goals, but it's all sorting out, it's all coming together. And this run is just what the club needed. I mean, I was there 19 years ago at Bristol, City, and it was...
Do you think since Hayden's come to the club this season, it's sort of he's brought the whole club together, the supporters the directors? Feels like it's coming back to a bit more of a community type of club. And
absolutely. There's no doubt about that. He's brought it together, definitely.
Are them older supporters turning up that probably wouldn't have turned up in previous before?
I think so, yeah. I think it's a bit of a... it's a hell of a buzz. A hell of a buzz around the club now, so it's fantastic.
Yeah. So, and what's your prediction for today's game? I've got to ask you that.
Well, it's very difficult, because I don't really know what sort of a team we're facing. I just see them walking out there now. Whatever.
They look a young side. I would say that's a youth. That's a lot of their youth side, I'll be honest about it.
I would say so. So I would hope we win, but it may be more difficult because these youth players are going to want to prove a point. They're going to want to try and, say, hey, look how good we are. And we've had some fantastic youth players on loan down at Kingstonian last season.
True. I mean, the mindset must be difficult for the Kingstonian players. Obviously, not knowing. They've set all their homework out prior to coming here for the first team of Macclesfield. And now, that preparation's probably all been torn
absolutely,
up.
Absolutely, yes.
So, that just makes this an added more difficult task for the Kingstonian team, in my opinion. Others will say, well, you only play the youth side, but others will say, hold up, they're totally unknown entity.
Absolutely, because all the preparation would have been to play the first team. They would have looked at videos of the first team, checked all the players, absolutely everything. And then all of a sudden... It's an unknown quantity.
Yeah.
Absolutely, yeah.
And so, David, thank you ever so much.
No problem.
And just to re-highlight, what's the score today going to be?
2-0 the case.
2-0 the case?
Yes.
Yeah, I love that. Let's be positive.
You don't want to ask me where I've come from today, do you?
Where have you come from today?
Spain.
Seriously?
Yeah.
When did you fly in then?
Yesterday.
You flew in yesterday?
I flew from Alicante yesterday, yeah.
Was it? Yeah, on holiday out there?
We have a place out there, and I drove 2 hours across... to get to Alicante.
Wow.
Flew into Newcastle yesterday lunchtime. I live up near Scotch Corner. Stayed overnight there.
Right.
Driven here today. So after the game, I drive home. And then tomorrow morning, I get a flight back to Alicante.
Wow, fantastic. Is your missus out there waiting?
She's out there, yeah.
She's out there waiting.
I'm going to be sending her the text of all the scores.
But you do realise this game is on the BBC, but if she presses the remote control, presses the red button,
yeah, I don't know if you can get the red button in Spain. I don't know.
Oh, right. Maybe you want to text her and let her know just to see if there's a red button.
I will text her, absolutely. Yeah.
All right. Thanks, David.
No,
I appreciate you.
Thank you.
Are you a Kingston? Obviously, you don't do it anymore.
As the goal kick goes all the way long down into this left-hand channel, Hector's into the penalty area on his left foot. Can he score? He can! Kingstonian 7th-tier Isthmian Premier team take the lead. It was a long ball from goalkeeper Tolfrey. It went all the way down the left channel. Hector got the ball, cut inside, had the confidence to take it on by himself. It's Macclesfield Town, League 2 side 0. Kingstonian 7th-tier Isthmian Premier League 1. But it comes out to Kingstonian in the middle of the park. Plays out to the goalscorer Hector, who looks a real nuisance. He plays a long ball over to Theophanos. Could it be two? It is! Kingstonian have scored! Hector, the goal scorer, the first one, got the ball on the left side, delivered the ball into the middle. He got chested down by the top scorer for Kingstonian, Theophanos, and he just put it into the far post. A fantastic finish. And Macclesfield are in real trouble here in the FA Cup first round as it looks to be disappearing in front of their eyes. It's now with Hall. Hall has the run of Theophanos onto his left foot. He's into the penalty area. Can he get his second? It's well saved by Owen Evans. As Kavanagh gets the ball in the centre of their attacking half, plays it out to the wide man who cuts inside to the byline. Real problem for Macclesfield at the moment as he pulls it back to Theophanos on the header. It's saved in front of point blank range. Theophanos' header is saved by Owen Evans. A real opportunity to get their third, and Owen Evans is rallying the troops now. As the ball comes in from Kingstonian into the box, it's gone right into the danger zone, and it's defended well by Macclesfield as they tried to get it rid, but it's Virgil Gomez who gets it in the box, can't clear it convincingly. It's back out to the wing. It now falls to the edge of the area to Theophanos, who hits one. It's deflected, and it goes in. Daniel Bennett makes it 3-0 here at the Mosrose Stadium. Seventh tier Kingstonian run away to the 300 visiting fans that have made the 3.5 hour journey. As the ball goes over to Theophanos, he rounds the keeper Owen Evans, and Theophanos gets Kingstonian's fourth. What a day out for those 300 Kingstonian fans over on that far right-hand side. I think that's that here for Macclesfield Town in the FA Cup first round. It's Macclesfield Town 0, Kingstonian 4.